Bullshit. I got robbed of damages, I always do. Whatever, every fucking gun, two shots me. Oh fucking shit. Again, I got robbed of damage. Every fucking gun in existence does more damage than I do. It doesn't matter what the fuck it is. It does more damage than me. 'Cause I can't do damage. Oh wow, two shot by every fucking gun in the game. Yeah, that's a fucking thermite. I don't fucking care. Activision robbed me of damage. They always do. Christ, like, no ghost. Apparition and trouble. I took too much time on that. Crank! Cranked. Oh, sure. I didn't even know it started. Oh, headshot from that far? Yes, please. Of course, I didn't do enough fucking damage. Not like I was able to do it anyway. Fucking Activision. Always screwing me out of everything. Why aren't you fucking running when I'm telling you to fucking run? Bullshit! Didn't do enough damage. Yeah, because every fucking gun in the game is so much better than mine. Because I have broken ass fucking guns. Fucking whatever. Why does it matter at this point? I've been fucked out of damage so many times, it's ridiculous. It's indescribable. It's uncountable of how many times Activision has fucked me. It's been so many times you literally cannot comprehend the number. Like 50. Thirty more to go. Cranked again. And Activision's gonna fuck me. They always do. Oh, it's starting? Oh, jeez. I didn't know I was starting in the middle of in a bit while the match started. Just fucking do damage! That's two players in a fucking row. Activision fucked me out of damage. Fucking whatever, Activision. Could have had those two kills, but no! Yay, one shot by an AR. Yay, one shot by everything. Yay, so much fun. Yeah, fucking whatever. I wouldn't have been able to do the damage to get the kill anyway, so what fucking difference did it make? Yay, I got fucked out of damage. The bitch didn't die, and I died because of it. Bitches don't fucking die. They only survive. No matter what I do, bitches survive. I can't do the damage because Activision keeps fucking me out of it. Wow, because there was smoke there. There was a barrier. Apparently, smoke makes people, even in view, smoke makes people fucking invisible. I could see them as clear as day. Yeah, because there was smoke. Nope, nobody was there. And Activision got me killed. Wow, nice usefulness, teammate. I'm pretty sure I was out of view. Bullshit. Bitch didn't die. No matter how many times I shoot him. Of course, not enough damage. Right, we got an anal snort, McGee. And I'll snort McGee. Right, and I'll snort McGee is dead. Yay, I got two shot. Whoop de fucking do. It was an SMG. Even I can't do that. I'd never be able to do that. Of fucking course. Anal Snort McGee is back in his hidey hole. This guy just really loves sniffing ass. I don't think he could have lo I don't think that player could have loved anything more. They stick their nose in an ass and sniff it as hard as they could. They just love it. They're a fat anal snorting camper. Only three headshots on that. Don't even think I got any, actually. Oh, whatever. Sure, Activision, what fucking ever. Let them out damage me. Because every fucking gun I use is broken. Whatever. Every fucking gun two shots me. Of course, not enough damage on either one of them. Of course, not enough damage. I gotta let headshots come naturally. Activision just doesn't want me. I can't force headshots. Because it's fucking me. I gotta let it come naturally. Letting headshots come naturally is gonna take five times as long. Wow, every gun is so much better. Because every gun has no fucking recoil. Whoa.